how close she is. She's very close to this. You just have to tread carefully.
Whenever you guys are ready. Whenever you all are ready.
Yeah, what kind of deer are these?
I have no idea. They're not a young man.
Oh, there's even turtles there.
Turtles got to eat too.
Lisa, don't go any closer, he said.
They travel slower. Alright. You guys want to walk over to the side or you want to go? Well, they go on that side. Go ahead. You're far away, am I just curious?
No. This is a research center, huh?
Oh, sorry. That's the alpha male.
There's more down there.
Huh?
There's more down there.
Yeah, they're coming. Oh, look at the little one.
If this one's protecting all the other ones, sort of perching himself up here, he's not even eating. Monkeys usually mess with you.
I don't believe it either. I would be willing to.
They have a pecking order and they all know it.
Everywhere I go, there's a screaming child. It's that day.
All they want is the
watermelon. They want the watermelon, yeah. Look at the deer walk right next to you, Mark.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the peacock.
Where?
Right here.
He's very happy with the
turnip. Oh, yeah. They're all over the place.
There's flamingos here, too, somewhere. They said. Did you?